As vertical integration of medical providers has increased over the last decade, this study examines how claim costs, disability duration, and the nature of care change when patients see newly integrated medical providers relative to non-integrated providers. Supporters of vertical integration argue care can be delivered more efficiently, and this translates into improved outcomes. Opponents argue that the rise in concentration of medical providers may lead to higher payments for medical care due to the lack of competition without improvements in outcomes. The analysis focuses on care provided to workers in 34 states who suffered a work-related injury between 2012 and 2018. It covers the main specialties of medical professionals who treat a large share of workers with injuries, including physicians and non-physicians. Here are some of the findings. This study found that vertical integration leads to higher medical costs per claim. At 6 months of maturity, vertical integration increased medical costs per claim by 7% across all injuries and by 15% for low back pain cases. At the same time, there is little evidence that patient outcomes improved when the patients were treated by vertically integrated medical providers. In particular, vertical integration led to longer duration of temporary disability. So workers who were treated by vertically integrated providers took longer to recover and go back to work. What may explain these results? The authors showed that vertical integration leads to changes in how the medical care is provided. They found increases in the number of services per visit, number of providers who were treating workers, and the number of visits per claim. For more details, see Chapter 4 of the study. We hope you found this video helpful and will download the report. If you did like this video, please click on the thumbs up button below. Also, please make sure to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with our latest research and discussions about important workers' compensation topics. Thanks for watching.